Morning, my dear lovely kids. How are you? I hope you all are studying and taking good care of yourself and must have completed your holiday homework. Now I'm back again. And today also we are going to cover up chapter 3, that is A Walk to the River. And along with the chapter, we are going to learn the new words. I'm going to explain the word meanings and the make meaningful sentences. Okay? What's the name of the chapter? A Walk to the River. I taught you this chapter. So in this, we are talking about a boy whose name is Kapil and his uncle. Can you see the picture? Now let's read. It is a bright and sunny morning. Kapil and his uncle are going for a walk to the river. So, which kind of morning is this? It's a bright and sunny morning. Kapil and his uncle are going for a walk to the river. His Kapil and his uncle, they are going for a walk to the river. Which kind of morning is this? Bright and sunny. Bright means shining and sunny, where sun is there. Kapil sees Abbu. Now, Kapil has seen Abbu over there. He is Kapil's best friend. What is the name of the Kapil's best friend? That the name is Abbu. Good morning, uncle. Hello, Kapil. Now, Abbu is wishing good morning to uncle and hello to Kapil. Good morning, Abbu. Now, uncle is saying good morning to Abbu and Kapil is saying hello, Abbu. Look at this picture. Where are you going? Now, he's asking. Who is asking where are you going? Abbu is asking where are you going? Kapil replied, we are going to the river. Hum river ke paas ja rahe hain. Now what Abbu asked? Uncle, can I come with you? He's asking, kya main aapke saath aa sakta hoon? Yes, you can, Abbu. Uncle replied, haan, aa sakte ho. Now what Abbu said, thank you. I will go and tell my mother. She is at home. Now what Abbu replied, thank you so much. I will go and tell my mother and will be back soon. मैं अपनी मम्मा को बता कर आता हूँ. Soon, Abbu, Kapil, and uncle reached the river bank. Now where they all are, they all are at the river bank. River bank means near the river. They stand near the river. Now they are standing near the river. Look, the water is shining in the sunlight. Who is saying water is shining in the sunlight? Kapil is saying, look, the water is shining because of sunlight. Can you see in the picture? The water is very clean. I can see the pebbles on the river bed. Now, Abbu is saying, I can see the pebbles. Pebbles matlab patthar. Can you see the pebbles over there? On the river bed. दिख रहा है? Because the water is very clean. And the next picture. Do you see the bridge? Now, what uncle is showing them? Uncle is showing them the bridge. Bridge means pull. It is very old, but it is very strong. What uncle is saying? The bridge is very old but very strong. Can you see one more thing? Yes, we can see a bus on the bridge. Next. Look, there is a bus on the bridge. Now what they have seen? They have seen a bus on the bridge. Now they are asking, Uncle, where does the bus go? So Uncle replied, it goes to Sevapur. What is the name? Sevapur is a place. Now Uncle replied, this bus goes to Sevapur. Uncle, can you please take us to Sevapur now? Abu and Kapil asking, क्या आप हमको सेवापुर लेकर चलेंगे? So Uncle replied, sure, we can go on Sunday. हम संडे को जा सकते हैं because it is your holiday and Uncle's holiday as well. Thank you, Uncle. Now they both are enjoying. I hope you enjoyed the story. Now today we will learn some new words. Come on. New words. First new word is B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. Bright means shining. B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. Again, you have to repeat it. B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. Learn it. Now the next one. S-U-N-N-Y, sunny. S-U-N-N-Y, sunny. S-U-N-N-Y, sunny means sun. सन होता है ना जब सूरज के टाइम पर. एट होम, घर पर. एट होम, एट एच ओ एम ही होम, एच ओ एम ही होम. रिवर बैंक, रिवर बैंक. आर आई वी ई आर, रिवर. बी ए एन के, बैंक. रिवर बैंक मीन्स, रिवर बैंक मीन्स नियर द रिवर. रिवर bank. Shining, S-H-I-N-I-N-G, S-H-I-N-I-N-G, S-H-I-N-I-N-G. Shining means chamakdar. Sunlight, S-U-N-L-I-G-H-T, S-U-N-L-I-G-H-T. Sunlight means suraj ki kirne. S-U-N-L-I-G-H-T, sunlight. The next word is pebbles, means stones and patthar. P-E-B-B-L-E-S, pebbles. P-E-B-B-L-E-S, pebbles. R-I-V-E-R, river. B-E-D, bed. River bed, river bed. B-R-I-D-G-E, bridge. Bridge means pull. B-R-I-D-G-E, bridge. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Strong means takatwar. Strong means takatwar. Strong means takatwar. Now you all have to learn these new words properly. And with this, I have completed the chapter number 3, that is a walk to the river. Okay. Now you got it. Read the chapter carefully, learn the new words and the book exercises. I will teach you in the next class. I'm sending all the notes. Kindly copy all the notes in your notebook and learn it. Now, we are going to learn the word meanings. What is the word? What is the meaning of strong? Strong means powerful. Powerful means takatwar. River bank means shore. Okay? Means river bank bataya na maine abhi nadi ke kinare. Make meaningful sentences. Friend. Hina is my best friend. You can use your best friend name as well. Mother. My mother loves me. My mother cooks tasty foods. Okay? Learn all the things. Notes I am going to send you on eGyan app. Kindly note down in your notebook and learn it. Till then, take care. See you.